Find insight, guidance, and answers. Tune into Spirit with radio medium Laura Lee.
Going a little stir crazy in lockdown? I am. I think we're on day 19. I've lost count. But the one thing that's getting me through all this is knowing I'm not alone and neither are you. All you have to do is turn on your nightly, actually daily television. They're on all day long. And scan the news threads on Facebook to discover the whole world is in it together. It's oddly comforting to know that we can all lean on one another during these challenging times that I know are temporary. I feel it will pass. And all you have to do is search for the daily confirmations, which are miracles that others have forged their way before us in other parts of the world, like China or Italy, to find that working together eases the burden upon our frontline responders, and data demonstrating declines and or flattening the curve of those infected or dying of COVID-19. So our contribution counts to save lives, and learning what they did or didn't do to increase our safe passage is so imperative right now. For instance, masks are recommended by the medical community for all right now. And while we are in scarce supply, there are some ingenious ways people are creating masks from home supplies, such as paper towels, tissues, rubber bands, staplers. I posted a few of them on my Facebook page. Go over to @radiomedium, where you'll find a couple of those posts at the top of my page. And in the new age of social distancing, it is more important than ever you find ways to stay connected with family and friends and your colleagues for your own well-being to get through this. We've used FaceTime and Skype here on our end. Those are all free services to make dinner plans with distant family members or take a time out for a coffee break with a friend. Those have come in handy for my state of being. So instead of ruminating about our pending doom and gloom, keep your worries at bay. Channel your energy outward towards living your life by taking one day at a time. That's what my grandmother always said. And take advantage of your downtime right now, like those to-do lists that have been sitting around there collecting dust. And I still got to get to cleaning drawers out and closets. And this is the perfect time to do that. If you don't have anyone to connect with, we're here for you over here at Radio Medium. You can call into the show and make a connection. We can address any of your concerns. And the best part is it's free. Go to radiomediumlauralee.com. I have a sign up form right there. Someone will reach out to you as soon as possible. And remember, we can connect with you on social media. We're on Twitter, Facebook, YouTube, and Instagram. We'd love to hear from you.